Well, my point of disagreement is that that was an excuse to bring these groups together. The local blogger who got the permit to protest the removal of the Robert E. Lee statue then blew this up. That was an excuse. Look at the how they got the permit. And can I finish, Symone? Will you just shut up for a minute and let me finish?
Easy. Me, sir. You don't get to tell me to shut up on national television.
And so, hold on.
Under no circumstances do you get to speak to me in that matter. You should exhibit some decorum. Ken and Symone, hold on a second. You need a reset.
You don't want to use language like that when you're talking to Symone. You can disagree, but you don't talk like that on this show. You know better than that, Ken.
I keep getting interrupted.
I know, but Ken, we don't tell people to shut up on this show. I know, but Ken, you can stand up for yourself and still be civil. That's not how you are.
When they keep interrupting you.
You let me do your job. I'll give you both chances. No, but Symone, I apologize for that. We don't talk to people like that on this show. And Ken, I know you don't talk to people like that. And I know you don't mean to insult somebody like that on this show. Would you like to say that for yourself?
Of course not, but I can't just be walked over for over and over and over. Look, let's...